Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bakht Singh, July 19. How beautiful upon the mountains are the feet of him that bringeth good tidings, that publisheth peace, that bringeth good tidings of good, that publisheth salvation, that saith unto Zion, Thy God reigneth. Isaiah chapter 52 verse 7. 26th peak. What a privilege it is to have beautiful feet. Of all the members of the body, our feet are the least beautiful. But we can get beautiful feet, as we convey the message of salvation to our friends and neighbors. Every believer should be a witness of the Lord Jesus Christ. We need not be trained as a speaker or a teacher to give the word. A few words to somebody by his help can bring salvation. It is indeed an honor to convey the good news to many people and in many places, and the Lord often uses foolish and weak vessels to convey his message and to save souls. Do you have beautiful feet? Then ask the Lord to give them to you. We can give the message of the living and true God to all those who are round about us, who are going through trials, sufferings, and hardship. Nobody can wipe the tears of those who are going through suffering, but we can go to them and say, Trust in the Lord Jesus. He wipe your tears. He will heal you if you are sick. He will give you all you want and protect you. Thus you find many have become the feet of the Lord Jesus Christ. We can give the message of the living God, to all people with all power for all their need. It does not need much knowledge and wisdom to do that. What about you? Have you ugly or beautiful feet? Are you ashamed of your feet? God says, that ugly feet can become beautiful by giving the word of salvation to others.